One person riding an all-terrain vehicle is in critical condition following a crash with an SUV. It happened in the 2000 block of West State Highway 73 in Port Arthur at about 3 o'clock this morning. Investigators say a person on the ATV suffered a head injury. Paramedics transported him to Christus Hospital, St. Elizabeth in Beaumont for treatment. He's expected to be okay.